So today, as a professor at UNC Chapel Hill, my research, my mentorship, my teaching, the way I think about the world, the way I work within the world, is connected with that dialogue between the privileges that I'm afforded and the memory of the beginning story in that parking lot.